Hello, welcome to the SolidWorks video tutorials. In this video tutorial, we are going to see copy entities option in SolidWorks 2020. So copy entities option is basically used in order to move the or copy the entity from its original position to some another position. Now, what is the difference between move entities and copy entities option is that, as we have seen in copy entities, the original entity is basically moved from its one position to some another position, and in copy entities option, the original entity is basically maintained and replica or image of that original entity is copied from multiple positions, from one position to multiple positions. So we'll use this option. The options that are available in move entities and copy entities are similar. As you can see over here, we have to select the entities that we want to copy. We have to use this skip relations options. We have seen the importance of this option in our at the end of the previous video tutorial. Here, there are two methods to copy the entities, that is from and to method and x, y method. All these two options we have already seen in previous video tutorial, that is move entities video tutorial. But again, we will see these options. In from and to method, we know that we have to select our start point. I select my start point as my center point, and now I can move this entity from this position to multiple positions. So in this way, we can copy this entity from this position to multiple position. Now we'll see the second option, that is x, y method. We have to select the entities that we want to copy, and we have to enter the coordinates as 10,000, 20,000, 20,000. So this position will be origin, and this coordinate is 20,000, 20,000. So in this way, we can copy this entity from this position to this position. So for this position will be origin. Okay. So in this way, we can repeat this dimensions, and we can repeat this copy option. So in this way, we can use the copy entities option in SolidWorks 2020. That's all in this video tutorial. In our upcoming video tutorials, we are going to see rotate entities, scale entities, and stretch entities option one by one. That's all. Thank you.